The Greenway is set to be debuted in downtown Knoxville today. The Kuwafi Greenway is located along the north side of Neyland Drive. The new 1,500-foot section of Community Greenway connects the existing Neyland Greenway to Joan Cronin Way near KUB's Kuwahi Wastewater Treatment Plant. City leaders and KUB representatives are expected to gather for a ribbon-cutting ceremony later today at 4 p.m.